Hello guys, in today's video, we are going to present you the top 5 best smoker under $300 available on the market. We made this list in our personal preference and sorted it based on their prices, quality, durability and reputation of the manufacturers. Check out the description to find out their prices and more information. I've included the links in the description below. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notification. So without further ado, let's get started. The number one position is dominating by Weber Smoky Mountain. Our editor's choice is this trusty charcoal smoker. Great for all-day barbecues or regular family meals, this Weber charcoal smoker comes complete with a spacious cooking area of 286 square inches. It also comes with a rust-resistant door, dampers and legs. It has a removable foil door for easy reloading while smoking. It is incredibly light at 23 pounds and will fit easily in the trunk of a car for a camping trip or a day at the lake. The reinforced construction and ease of use do a lot to make this best charcoal smoker under $300. Temperature control and an accurate thermometer make cooking two large slabs of meat as easy as can be. The vast majority of reviews for the Weber Smoky Mountain charcoal smoker were positive, but there were a few negative ratings. One thing that people complained about was how difficult construction was. Another criticism was that it doesn't have handles on the sides to move it while smoking. Otherwise, this beauty will take care of your savory smoking needs. Moving on to the next at number 2 of Cuisinart COS330. The Cuisinart electric smoker is perfect for beginners and casual cooks alike. At 548 square inches of cooking space over 3 separate racks, you can smoke a whole meal for a large group all at once. The perfect temperature control knob and built-in thermometer allows for easy smoking. Not only that, but you won't have to worry about adding wood chips or any other fuel to keep the temperature where you want it. All you have to do is place your food inside, add wood chips and water, and then set the temperature and relax. You won't have to think about it until your meat is flavorful and tender and your vegetables are savory and delicious. It's also easy to move with the convenient side handles. This is a great option for cooking the best barbecue with a smoker under $300. This smoker features a 1500-watt heating element that allows for cooking from 100 degree Fahrenheit to 400 degree Fahrenheit. It is made out of sturdy, durable materials while maintaining a low weight for easy transport and storage. It is also easy and quick to assemble, so you can be smoking your favorite meats an hour after you receive it. Some customers who bought the smoker had problems with getting it to smoke at low temperatures. Some also say that the door is lacking a seal, so when you open it, the temp drops inside, causing some longer cooking times. The number 3 position is holding by Smoke Hollow 38202G. The Smoke Hollow propane smoker is our choice for the best gas smoker under $300. Its two-door system makes it possible to add fuel or water without losing temperature or smoke. It also comes standard with 4 cooking grates and the sauces hanger, so you can smoke a whole meal at once. The cabinet itself is made out of welded steel and a gas system is made of cast brass. Next at number 4 we have Masterbuilt 2007-1117. Our pick for the best electric smoker under $300 is the Masterbuilt Masterpiece. At over 700 square inches of smoking space, complete with chrome-coated cooking racks, you've got plenty of room to smoke your favorite foods. To give you an idea, it can fit 6 chickens, 4 racks of ribs or even 2 turkeys. The quality construction and incredible heat insulation make for a quality smoking experience. It has a digital control panel on the top to control temperature, power and time. It also has an adjustable air damper so you get just the right amount of smoke for your tasty meals. This quality smoker also includes a wood chip loader on the side so that you can add more fuel without opening the smoker door. This makes for quicker, more consistent cooking. Features that users liked include a drip pan and a grease tray, keeping cleaner, faster and easier. Many people say that the smoker was quick to heat up and incredibly easy to operate. Those users who weren't impressed had concerns about the smoker not producing enough smoke at low temperatures. Also, some users say that the digital display is difficult to see in a direct sunlight, something to take into account, and there were also some complaints about the paint heating up and flaking off on the door. However, the smoker does come with a 90-day limited warranty. Finally, at number 5 of Charbroil Vertical Electric Smoker. With a roomy 505 square inches of cooking space, this analog electric smoker is great for fish, poultry, pork, vegetables and any other meat you want to fill with mouth-watering flavor. The 3 adjustable chrome-plated cooking grates make this Charbroil smoker a great choice for a variety of different meals. If you were the 1500 watt heating element, you have the option to smoke at temperatures from 100 to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. You'll have no trouble maintaining the temperature thanks to the smoker's double-walled construction for heat retention. It also comes with the lid-mounted guards for easy temp reading. Smoking is made easy with the water and wood chips pans, while at the same time cleanup is easy with a porcelain ash pan and a touch grease cup. It heats up quickly and is great for both experienced and first-time smokers. It's easy to see why this is our pick for the best vertical smoker for under $300. If you're looking for a smoker that's easy to move for storage and stays hot even in cold weather, this is the one for you. It's just under 50 pounds and includes convenient handles on the sides. Whether it's your first smoker or your 11th, it's great for all your smoking needs. There were some complaints from the users who were not impressed by this model smoker. One major issue is that in order to add wood chips, you have to open the front door, letting heat escape when you do. Another issue some people had is that the bottom of the door sometimes has trouble sealing correctly and leaks smoke as a result. This model does come with a 90-day warranty.